I've done well. But, you know, my parents split up when I was seven. We were chucked out. The bailiffs turned up. I remember they were wearing bowler hats. We were homeless. A Labour councillor helped my mum get a council house. And for that reason, we were able to stay together and helped her get onto benefits and all of that stuff. So I was on free school dinners, like half the kids in my primary schools. We had bags of clothes given to us and boxes of food. You know, we used to have this running joke about Campbell's meatballs, because one of the ladies used to give us food but always give us Campbell's meatballs, and it didn't matter. We just hated them, and Mum used to keep them under the stairs. And if we wouldn't eat the food, she'd say, "You'll have to have the Campbell's meatballs if you don't." You know, so we were really poor. You know, we lived on, as I say, secondhand clothes and food parcels and all of that, free school dinners. And my main meal of the day was school lunch. I failed the 11 plus. I went to a school where the guy in charge of careers, when I asked him what he thought I would do with myself, he said, "Well, you can always visit people in prison," which I did, because I became a criminal barrister. And I kind of wish that he could see me now. Because I think the thing about, you know, the school that I was at was a school that sort of served the council estate that I was brought up on. And there was this feeling of, know your place. This is where you are. This is what's what. You know, don't, you know, just don't make ructions. You know, everybody has their place in life and this is yours. And, yeah, so it's a very mixed background.